about resin.
Great. So today we are going to be answering that big question. How much art resin do I need to finish this piece? So it's pretty simple. We have an online calculator that I'm going to walk you through. First, you want to measure your piece in inches. So 55 by 22. Our calculator just works in inches. We need the length and the width. So I'm just going to pull it up on the iPad here. So I'm on artresin.com. And if you scroll to the bottom in quick links, there's the usage calculator. So in here, you put my length was 55 inches and the width was 22. Push calculate and tells you we need about a third of a gallon. So you want this kit. This is what you're going to need. This is 1 gallon. So you'll only use about a third of it to do this entire piece, but that's your best value. Then just add to cart and buy. And it's just that simple.
Video Friday.